talk about the basics of inequality. I'm not going to lay any politics on you. I've got something much more important. I've got some math. We're going to start with A is less than B, and we're going to compare A plus C to B plus C. And to do that, we're going to use monkeys on a number line. Yeah. You heard me right. I got my monkeys right here. There's A. There's B. Here's my number line. A is less than B. All that means is that monkey A is to the left of monkey B on the number line. That's all A less than B means. Now, when I add C to both, that means I'm going to shift them to the right on the number line by the same amount, because I'm adding C, I'm adding the same thing to both of them. Now, no matter how far I'm going to shift them over here to the right, of course, the red monkey is still going to be to the left of the green monkey, which means, of course, A plus C is less than B plus C. Now, of course, I could have shifted them to the left instead of to the right. And I could have started here and shifted them C to the left. I could be subtracting C from both. And again, the red monkey will still end up to the left of the green monkey. And that tells us that A minus C is less than B minus C. And that's all there is to it. Start with the two. A is less than B. I add the same amount or I subtract the same amount. A plus C is going to be less than B plus C. A minus C is going to be less than B minus C. Doesn't matter what A, B, and C are. And we're done with that. On to the next problem. Uh-oh. I need more monkeys. Fortunately, I happen to have more monkeys. I'm going to need three monkeys here. I'm going to need A, B, and C. All right, we're starting with A is less than B. Well, we know what that means. That means that monkey A is to the left of monkey B. And B is less than C. That means monkey B is to the left of C. That means monkey C is to the right of B. So that means it's going to be out here somewhere. And now I want to compare A and C. Well, A has to be to the left of B. B has to be to the left of C. So they always have to end up in this order on the number line. So A has to be less than C. So this has to be a less than sign. Now, mathematicians have a very fancy name for this. They call it transitivity. I just call it obvious. But you have to be careful with inequalities because not all properties are so obvious. And we'll talk about that in the next video. Thank you.